I'm not saying don't rap how you rap, my nigga, but make some shit we can vibe to.
Sounded like a real nigga anthem. Charlie saw my wallet, now she think a nigga answer. Whoa, telling me she wanted me to hammer. Trying to get saved, baby, I am not the answer. No.
Hey, guys, so I'm driving right now. I'm in Tucson. So today, we're going to go to the Get Down, the Southwest Shootout thing by Boostaddictz. I just picked Bree up and we're gonna head over there right now. She's just dropping off something at her mom's. We're at her mom's right now. And yeah, we're gonna have a great time. We're here and I see some cars. Ooh. Oh my God. That's sick, dude. Oh my gosh. Sick. Tires are. Look how fat those tires are. Oh my gosh. Person. Never seen one. Oh, so cool. It's clean. Oh my gosh. It's nice. Your turbos were. Time to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
busting on it.
Him and I are betting as well. You want to bet $10 for the green one? Good with that? There you go. I'll bet you $100 on it.
Oh my gosh.
You know, neither of us know what land they're getting. Done. All right.
Yeah. Fucking wasted.
Thank you.
I've never seen one up close before. Oh my god. Hey guys, so I'm back in my car. I didn't really talk. Oh my gosh, I didn't talk at all in the video. It was more like just fast. I just dropped off Bree, and hold on, my camera died, so I'm on my phone. It died like during some of the runs. It was really fun. I loved it. It was a really good turnout. I'm definitely gonna keep going. I didn't get to make it to the first ones, which sucks, but it's awesome. But yeah, it was really cool. I've never seen a TRX that close before, or an R35. It's really cool. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.